Hi, in this video I'm going to present you this Einhell scroll saw. I tried and I succeeded to improve mine, to use it daily. I will gladly show to you what modification I did to this. It's not hard, you can do it on your own. Now the first thing you notice is that I got rid of that quick release and I replaced it with screw, because it weighs a lot less than that dispositive. The second thing you are going to notice, that air pump, I can deal without that also. Drilled holes into the arms of this scroll saw. I'm going to take the cover off and show you what I mean. For this operation, make sure it is unplugged from the power source. This is 8mm bolt. Don't lose the washer. So this part here is plastic. This is plastic and this is aluminium. Make sure it fits good in there. Now you can observe that on this it has ball bearings, which is a very good thing, you can imagine. Okay, with this cover out of the way, I'm gonna turn it around. Those arms pivot in this form. The heavier they are, the more it's going to vibrate. Take a drill bit and make some holes in these arms. I drilled in between those triangles all the way. And this also. Maybe I can do a little work on this head also. I can cut away some material from it. Another thing I did, I drilled holes for lubrication. It will run much smoother. It will last a long time. But you have to make access hole also. Let me show you. I'm gonna remove these arms. Show you what I mean. Yes. You can clearly see that there is no lack of lubrication on this. You can see that there is metal bushings in the plastic cover, right? Two metal bushings. I made this video because I want to make sure you know what you buy, and if you buy it, you know how to make it better, to not be frustrated when you're working with it, and to feel sorry that you paid the money for it. And yes, I also played a little bit with this counterbalancing weight. I added a little bit of weight. You can see it. I just played with this weight to put some more, take off, till it was acceptably smooth to work with. The motor assembly didn't give me any problems yet. It seems to run okay. This is
This is what it did when it was new. Exactly like it. I will start it and then it will run on the table. So yes, there are good things and bad things about this this machine here. The good things are that there is room for improvement. You can make it work way better. And the bad thing is if you don't know how to do it, you have a tool, a machine that you almost hate. Maybe others don't, but I did hate this one. It was functioning very badly. Now, because the tool is already disassembled for the purpose of the video, I'm gonna go ahead and try to improve it even more. There is nothing accurate about this procedure. You just have to make this lighter. Now I'm gonna take the angle grinder and cut here. The most important thing, don't forget to drill these holes for oiling the bushings here. You will drill these holes at whatever size you want. I drilled them at 4 mm, and you also have to make room for oiling them. I use this little pump for this purpose, and it does its job very well. I put it through here to this hole just like that, and I put a drop of oil in there, and that's it. Gravity will draw it downwards, and theoretically, if you don't forget to oil it, it will last forever. Now let's put it back together and see how it runs. Don't over tighten these because they are the thread are on aluminium and it's very weak. Oh, be careful, on the other side there is a nut. You have to hold it with your finger. And again, don't over tighten it. Just a little bit and that's enough. There is not much movement onto these points, but there is a lot of movement here. And I think they should have left a way for you to oil it. I'll start from the bottom here. A drop of oil. Another drop here. Now here you just put a drop of oil between those two parts, just like that. Down here, this is where it is important for you to drill a hole exactly there, because if you don't, the oil won't get to the other side. See? Very easy and very practical. Making a cheap tool reliable and very enjoyable to work with.